doing? I went to explore the island for a bit. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, excuse me. Anyway, I went to explore the island for a bit, so now we can carry on. It's the main stuff. Where that map is. If we can get there. Probably not. Oh well. Not important. I like this outfit. Pretty cool.
Want to be left in peace, my friend?
Oh.
Sophie, get that Sophie. No! No! Motherfucker!
Located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Yoo-hoo! everyone. Aren't Abraham. Give no shit about freaking Bell. Turn around.
years we fought. Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of. And my army resplendent. And yet you live. And I die.
You lack the conviction to win.
Dirty slaver. Escape the zone, but why would I want to do that? I want to kill more people.
News, Addy.
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
Haughty sailor in plain rags and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
Does that marry me, then?
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Hornigold and Rog. Oh, right. Rogers has a scar in his face as well. Kid's scar is, Mary Reed's scar is not that, you know. Not too distinguished.
Trying to get away.
No one's trying to get away, dude.
You lesson. You show them.
One bell sabotage.
Two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold. As were all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods were best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough. We all deserve a moment, don't we?
An underwhelming, if accurate description.
Money!